Elissa. Elissa. What you doing? Eating your thumb?
No, we haven't got a report on that yet. It's still very early in the investigative stage. We're still trying to lock down the area and find this guy. It's possible there's more than one suspect. We don't know what he took this time, but anything's a possibility. We're not going to rule anything out right now.
How is it that your officers have to work it out where they're searching for a suspect, but also keeping firefighters safe? How difficult of a process is that?
Well, it's awfully difficult. Fortunately, we have enough officers up there to not only maintain the perimeter of the outer area where we're looking for the guy, but also to assist the fire department and we've got other officers who are helping to evacuate some of the adjacent buildings where JK gets fire as well.
So how long does this situation hold? Do they get this fire out and you still maintain this perimeter, or is there a point when you basically put the fire out and just wait?
Mama.
Uma.
Uma. Hey, Uma. 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 Uma.
Sit.